Many horses across the country live inside a stable, and many live outside in a field. While both ways of living can provide sustainable living conditions, living outdoors is a more natural and beneficial option. In this video, we will look at both the pros and cons of each living situation. Here on Canada's west coast, it's especially easy for horses to live outdoors due to the mild weather climate. While we do get snow sometimes, it's actually really quite lame, and nothing that horses can't handle. Living outdoors is the most natural way for a horse to live. Not to say, however, that living indoors doesn't also have its benefits. Living inside provides your horse with protection from the elements all year round, and from mud. You spend less time grooming. This happened to me a while ago on Gymkhana morning, and yeah, that was a little embarrassing. I just told people that he was a pinto. A huge benefit of stabling a horse is that monitoring their food intake and feeding individually is much easier. You always know how much your horse is eating. Keeping your horse indoors can prevent them from becoming something called herd-bound, where they can get really attached to a buddy or other members of the herd. Herd-bound horses may not want to leave their buddy, and it can make them hard to catch. Some horses simply don't like being caught at all, and keeping them in a stall can reduce a lot of time chasing a horse around a pasture. However, stabling has its own amount of issues as well. Many stabled horses develop bad habits called vices. Vices such as cribbing, windsucking, stall pacing, weaving, and etc. all originate out of boredom. A great option to avoid horse boredom is to get these sorts of horse toys. They can keep your horse entertained in his stall for hours. However, even though you may be able to amuse a horse while he's in his stall, when a horse is confined to a box, he doesn't get the social interaction that's most natural in a herd. Horses in the wild always stay in a herd situation, where they feel the safest. Horses kept alone inside a box stall may develop anxiety. Because stabled horses are left standing still for so long, they have to be taken out and exercised more often than horses left outside. This is not necessarily a bad thing, just as long as you have enough time to exercise your horse as much as he needs you to. Most stables today are pretty well ventilated. However, if a stall has limited airflow, it can cause respiratory issues. Another thing is, if your horse is standing around on soft bedding all day, it can weaken his hooves. Now, that's not to say that living outdoors is completely rosy-posy either. There's lots of things horses are exposed to out here as well. Especially on the west coast with all this rain, it gets pretty darn muddy. Having a horse standing out in sloppy conditions like these can result in foot ailments such as thrush and mud fever. And also, if horses are out grazing near their own feces, it's very possible that they can get parasites. Ew. Horses can sometimes become herd-bound, refusing to leave the group and making them very hard to catch. Horses also develop their own pecking orders, which can affect who eats first and who eats the most. Alpha horses often get the fair share of the meal, so underdog horses can often go eating less food. This can make monitoring what your horse is eating and how much he's eating much more difficult. And of course, when your horse is out in the pasture, accidents do happen. One of the horses at my stable was out running in the pasture and ran into another horse and broke his neck, just like that. However, most of the time injuries occur through horses kicking each other and other usual horseplay. Now it's time to look at the pros of pasture living. Living outdoors is the most natural state of living for horses. Horses' stomachs are small and designed to take food gradually over many hours of the day, instead of designated mealtimes. Having your horse outside and able to graze allows them to digest constantly, which reduces the risk of your horse colicking. Horses are very social animals. Being in a herd with other horses allows them to feel safe and relieves a lot of stress. This feeling of safety allows horses to let their guard down and really relax. This is something that's really vital to having a happy, healthy, well-rested horse. But wait, there's more! They exercise themselves! Of course, they still do need to be worked with by a person. I mean, they can get really fat on pasture, too. But you maybe don't have to spend as much time exercising them. Thing is, when horses live outside, you tend to see a lot less of those awful little vices you tend to see in stabled horses.
This sure is some tasty wood here. Tastes like maple. Don't you think, Bob?
While living out in the mud and grass may not seem so appealing to a person compared to a nice cozy box stall, provided with adequate shelter, it's everything a horse ever dreams of. So while stabling may be more convenient, and there are some risks to pasturing your horse, you'll see a lot happier of a horse when you just let them be a horse.